Glasgow has a serious bid. Started as one of five applicant cities, now down to the final to be settled on the 4th of July in Lausanne, with Medellin, Buenos Aires and Glasgow as the three contenders. And it's a question now of putting the bid together and doing a video conference with a group of experts in the IOC, and then a final presentation before all the members. Well, they become an Olympic city, which is pretty important. I don't think Glasgow has ever any aspirations to run the main Olympic Games. It's simply not big enough. But the Youth Games fits beautifully. As you know from the London Games, we had a mantra of bringing young people into sport. The opportunity now in Glasgow is to do exactly that again. And of course, it follows the Commonwealth Games in 2014, when many of the facilities that are built and are ready and are used for the 2014 Games become a natural home for young people in 2018. Well, it couldn't be much better. There was a choice way back before 2012, when it could either be the inner waters of the Clyde or Weymouth. We chose to go to Weymouth, and sailing was a big success down in Portland Bay. But this is an ideal place, and particularly in sheltered water, and to have young people here. I mean, the new breakwater here, spectators can get up on top of it. You'll be able to watch the event here, and it's next to no time from the village that they'll be staying in Glasgow.